And over in Edwards, a man is shot and killed after an altercation. Police say 44-year-old Octavia Zachary was last seen in the middle of an argument. He was later shot multiple times in the back. Zachary's body was found in a front yard on Staple Street.